The final chapter in the book of the 2011 Troy Trojans baseball team has been written. And in the end, this edition of Troy Baseball will be remembered for accomplishing many goals and many firsts, not just in program history, but in Trojan sports history.
This year's team came together quickly, early in the fall, got on the same page, had great chemistry, very hardworking team, and I think that's what led to all the great things that they accomplished this year with winning more home games than any team had done in Troy baseball history with 30, winning the regular season Sunbelt Conference Championship, had a nice showing in the tournament, winning two of three games, and then on to the NCAA Regionals, and where we beat Oklahoma State, fell short of winning the tournament, but accomplished a lot of good things and got a lot of great experience.
What will truly be missed in the years to come are the 2011 seniors that will be leaving behind a great legacy both on and off the field.
Even though it was a small group, six guys, I thought they did a fantastic job, and they'll be missed for their play on the field as well as their leadership on and off the field. So they won't be easy to replace. It never is. And when you have four-year starters like Adam Bryant involved with that group, makes things awfully difficult.
But despite that difficulty of trying to fill those holes and rebuild the team for the 2012 season, Coach Pierce says the future of Trojan baseball looks great.
We are happy that it looks like Tyler Ray will be back with our club. We thought maybe the draft might take him away. So we've got a nice nucleus of guys coming back with the motivation of maybe a repeat and maybe getting further into the regional tournament or possibly winning it. That's what we'll challenge them with for next year.